4.
Setting up for something here. Dakota is struggling to defend herself.
Kai's having trouble getting her bearings.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
Dakota Kai.
Feel it, guys. Feel
it. It is. I'm feeling it.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
We're moments away. Can her body hold out?
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Black Widow!
Locked in tight.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, what a kick! She catches Kai with a big counter.
And behind, back suplex.
I had that well scouted. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Flamed across the way.
An attempt for the championship.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Oh, Cora stopped that in its tracks. Oh, I thought the champ had it. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Stomach creates the separation.
Got unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Oh, that backfired on her.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Compromised position here.
Driving down face first.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Up on the top rope.
And it's part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top.
Opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another
shot.
Here it comes.
DDT.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Is it enough? The cover. Three. No. Two count.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time.
Dakota Kai.
Crucifix chokehold. Wow.
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Bad predicament right here. Go to sleep, GTS. Nice. pressure being put on Jade.
Cora continues the assault.
And the referee gets caught in the line of fire. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Clubbing blow stifles the attack. She's going under the ring now.
Shades of the old EC Dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
From Dakota.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped over the head.
Oh, man.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Momentum has pivoted toward Cora.
One attack after another from Jade.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Getting carried around, bad spot to be in.
Going to slip, GTS!
Night-night. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, Cora Jade.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.